sheets on the bed and pillows and stuff like that, okay?
Quarters don't go in beds. Mm-hmm. Pick them up and shake it out.
Now, there's one important rule for this dollhouse.
Okay? Here it is. Here it is.
Only an adult can move the dollhouse. Okay, Haley? Because it's a little fragile. I'm afraid if you try and move it, you might break it. So only an adult can move the dollhouse. Okay? So if you want to move the dollhouse, you need to ask an adult. Where are you putting it in the oven?
Silly.
Yeah, you silly. You Sylvia Plath. Okay, up here also is Haley's little trunk. It's got some space in it. And here. Here's a little closet down here, and here's also a closet up here. I'll let you. Do you like the dollhouse? Do you like the dollhouse, Haley?
Is that a good birthday present?
I think this is very, very intense experience.
Is she warm enough? Is she warm enough? This one?
Probably we should get a shirt on.
No, not you. You can't sit on this bed. These points will hurt you.
Then you'll break it.
No, the daddy will sit on the bed. This is for dolls, not the car. So those are cars.
Remember Clifford?
Those are cars quarters. Yours are up here in the bag. Okay. Those are cars. You have a bag.
Are the seats for the bed?
Oh, yeah.
What's that?
The daddy sitting on the bed.
I'm glad she doesn't. She's not super, super like. She's just kind of. She takes things and stuff.
Yes.
That's the dollhouse. That's the dollhouse.